he had to download Wurst Client 1.8 and Wurst Client 1.8.9. You will go over to the search, you will have this up, and then search up Wurst Client just like this. I've already searched it up. You will see this, wurstclient.net, and then click on it. Once you click on it, you will then scroll down. Then you will scroll down until you see Wurst for Minecraft 1.8 to 1.8.9, then click on it. An ad will show up, and then you exit out of it. You will see this first one right here, this first one, you want to click on it, and then scroll down. Then you can download Wurst Client 1.8 with Optifine or not Optifine. So I will not have the Optifine, and you will just click on it, and then as you can see, it will start to download. Now that that's done downloading, you will right click on and click on Extract All. Then you'll click on Extract, and then it'll start to remove everything out of here and put it into a folder. Alright, cool, it is almost done, and there we go, it is now completed. You can now double click on, you will see the... Now what you want to do is actually open up Minecraft 1.8. Then once Minecraft opens up like normal, you will click on Installation, then New Installation. It will search up this version. You will click on it and then type in 1.8. Once that is selected, you will scroll down until you see Release 1.8. You will click on it and it should pop up the version. Now we can click on Install. We can see the unnamed version 1.18 waiting on install, and it'll load up Minecraft like normal. And then once it's loaded up, just like this, you will then close out of it because you don't need it anymore. And then you will double click onto this Wurst installer with this logo. You will double click on it. Once you double click on it, this should show up. Then you will click on install. Wurst MC 1.8 has been successfully installed. Okay. Cool, we can close out of this and close out of everything. Now that everything's closed, we will open up Minecraft back up again. And as you can see, Wurst MC 1.8 has been downloaded, and then you just click on play and then play. Alright, now that it is installed, it says successfully updated the version. Go play, and then you can see it is 1.8. So we'll click on single player, and then create new world, and then I'll show you what this has in stock. So once you load into a world, it'll show up like this, and then you will click on the right hand shift button to open up this home menu. Then you can search things up. So if I wanted to search up flight, I can take this, and then I can fly like this. Now you saw when I put on flight that warning, you will take fall damage if you don't use no fall. All right well, no fall. Boom, we have no fall on. Now we can, now if we turn on flight, we won't take any fall damage. So, it does that, and then we take absolutely zero fall damage. After you open it up, if you click on an arrow, it'll pull up more information. So if we put on flight, and click on this, you can see it gives us a lot more information. And then over here will be the scroll wheel that we can scroll down and up with. One that I would recommend always having would be full bright, sprint, auto sprint, I mean, no hurt cam, and ESP. So you can see there is the chest ESP, play ESP, and then mob ESP. Cool, now we can see all those as well as item ESP. Perfect. Just like that, you can see where a bunch of mobs and items are. And if you open this up and then scroll down, you will then see dots, and these are all commands.